Alright guys, we're back with part two of Lester's mission, and this episode is actually episode five. Last episode was episode four. I don't know why I got that mixed up, but I did, and the pistol thing is still there. Thank you. Oh damn, I'm sorry. I think we need a new car, guys. We're gonna get a new one here in just a few minutes. I'm sorry. Aww. Well, I thought we were gonna get a new car, but apparently not. Oh, there's our new car. Alright, bitch, get out.
What?
Get out the fucking way.
You don't just run over. No, you don't hit a new car. What are you talking about, bro? What are you doing? I'm a terrible driver. Alright. Report this car. All right, there we go.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything. Even evangelizing.
Alright, well, he's gotta stop talking. He just sounds like a fucking nerd, which he is a nerd.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Oh, you've been added on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
And now we scan. There it goes.
What is up with all the...
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
We'll get there eventually. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's a thing in there.
Okay, I'm like so ocular confused now. What the fuck just happened on him?
Ooh, nice.
making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
I like it. Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow.
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh. That was like so stupid.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk. There was a totally non-passive aggressive note on it.
Remember, when you're not working to monetize the end user,
life innovators.
Let me get the door for you.
Alright, where's my car? I want my badass car. Where is it at? Is it still over here? Yes, it is. That's what I'd like to know. Oh, that's a nice one right there. I like that. It's all pure muscle. Alright, get your ass out of the muscle car. I'm sorry.
Forgive me!
Hey, Michael. Hold on. Domed! I domed ya!
Lester! The thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. Phone is rigged. Now, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey. I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Right there. Then my garage door should shut. Yep, there it goes.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No! I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Fucking tits!
Recorded live from the Vinewood Bowl. Who will win it all?
Daddy rules!
Find out tonight on Fame or Shame, the finals. Now, please welcome your host, Laszlo.
Yeah! Oh, no, no, he didn't. Yes! Thank you! Oh, thank you so much. It's great.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination! We have put a billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal... Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa!
Damn. That was pretty exciting. Alrighty then. Mission passed. Alright guys. Well, that's the end of Lester mission. So Let's go. We got Michael can change clothes at the end. Okay, Lester.
Lester, that was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Well, we're going to Lester, so this is still a Lester mission, so we can do it. Alright, now we got our badass car, and it's gotten fixed. Hell yeah.
Clap, clap, yeah, here, Italian producer, Cristiano Cru.
Alright, let's go to Lester. Lester's way the fuck over here. But it's pretty much a straight shot. That's what I like.
It's Worldwide FM, and we continue on an exotic tip. Here's my couple.
Alright, there we go. We're gonna make this few turns here, and yes, just tear up my fucking car. Why don't you fuck a piece of shit out of the car? Alright, we got good brakes. It's decent brakes. What the fuck are we listening to?
There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want it. All right, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd.
God, fuck's sake.
Well, that's gonna get canceled now.
This is music that I'm jailbreaking,
so we'll get back
free
to the Lester mission here in a little bit, like, but, pretty much the Lester mission ended in part 2. We finished the rest little bit of it. And this is part 2, but also another mission with it.
Just rediscovering this on an old playlist somewhere. So those of you from the future, I welcome you. Those who are tryhards.
Come on, you piece of shit.
Isn't it something more in keeping with your demographic? I give up wearing antique denim, okay?
Fuck it,
I'm not one of you. It's over.
Has head blown off on TV.
The last running amok in the desert.
Merriweather enters the booster service.
The stock market destroys some dreams again.
I was doing so good until that happened.
CEO and controversial champion of openness and data mining had his data mined all over the stage when his head was blown off while giving a keynote speech to shareholders at the Vine.
You had that opportunity.
Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader.
I told you, she's a biter.
Easy there. That's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork.
What you packing?
You know, standard LSPD issue. Hey, hey!
Shit.
Stop right now!
All right, let's go! Let's go! The cops are still after us!
I'm on top of it.
I do not want to go to prison!
Chill out! It's under control!
Let's go, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Shit! They're still on us!
Relax, I got this.
Yeah, I got this. You see? I got this. Alright, so we lose the cops, and hopefully we pass the mission. Hopefully. We got a Crown Vic. We got a Ford. Oh, shit. Did they find us? Hope not. Ah.
Go, go, go!
I'm on top of it.
That really sucks. I thought we was in a good area, but apparently not.
Chill out. It's under control.
Should've said no to this mission.
Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Hello? Hello? No seatbelt? They're coming, Michael!
Chill out. It's under control.
Alright.
Get us out of here!
Relax.
I'm trying, you bitch. I'm trying. Maybe they haven't found this.
We are in route. Air support in route.
Come on. Shit. Come on now. Alright, I know where we're going. Yep, I know exactly where we're going. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, really? Fucking A. This is gonna be awesome right here, trying to get rid of the fucking cops on two fucking four flug. Wow, nice.
You trying to kill me back here?
No, I'm not trying to kill you. I'm actually just trying to get away from the fucking cops.
There's no
right
point
now.
In losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat. Where the fuck are they? Oh. Fucking A. Really? Why did I agree to this fucking mission? Please just go on by. Please just go on by. Please just go on by.
We are airborne and in route.
Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, you stupid piece of shit cop car! Oh wow, that's awesome. Now we got a helicopter, we ain't never gonna lose him now. Well, I don't even know if she can get out of even out of the cop car, believe it or not. Which, we're going to die, so it doesn't really matter. Ready! I'm trying to lose the damn cops, but I can't lose them. I guess this is part of the game, I guess. It's pretty exciting. I wish I could get rid of these motherfuckers that were up here. It'd be really fucking lovely. We're gonna die. I already know it. What do you think I'm doing? Well, what do you think I'm doing? Bitch, if you don't shut up, I'm going to freaking darn...
Help me! Michael, get the fuck over here!
Bitch, we're leaving. Trying to any damn way. All right, you ready?
What's wrong with you?
All right,
I said get off me, you stupid bastard!
I told you, she's a bite!
That's assault on top of the...
Hands in the air!
Okay, hit the gas, let's go! I do not want to go to prison!
I'm on top of it!
Go, 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 right. Go, go!
Chill out, it's under control! I'm on top of it.
This bitch needs to shut up.
Come on, come on, come on!
Relax, I got this.
Hello? Hold
on! I don't have this because I just hit that. I was doing so good.
Drive, Michael!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Come on, I gotta hide, gotta hide, gotta hide, gotta hide.
They're coming, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
Is that it? Are they gone?
Oh.
Of course they're gone.
Michael!
Who are you talking to? Come on, I'll take you back to the house.
Watch it!
There's no point in losing the cops if I'm dead in the back seat. Don't say it!
What?
Then I have everything I want, so why am I stealing?
Oh, my lips are sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Are we going home? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
So this is what it's like to be you?
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful. Kudos for trying. Witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this Lovers on the Run act?
Where are you going?
You know, I'm sort of...
Hey!
I'm sort of thankful for this.
Thankful? This is the worst day of my life.
Ah, come on, you're doing your part. Your spending habits have got us into a sticky financial situation, so you're cutting corners.
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and... yeah. Thank you.
Mission passed. Alright, guys. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Please comment, subscribe, and rate, and see you guys in the next episode of Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play. So, see you in the next episode. So, see you later. Bye-bye.